Alright, so I just finished the call, which is going to be this vid. It was a pretty simple sewer test. We had a buyer who was looking to get the home and wanted to see if there was any leaks underneath the home. So we did a sewer test.
So when you're doing a sewer test on a cast iron system, it's a good practice to add wax to the test ball to kind of seal up any sort of crack. Not to seal up a crack, but to seal up the corrosion, because it won't be a perfect pipe. You don't need a lot of it. So what we're gonna do is we got the water level right here, and we're gonna watch to see if this water level drops. So the lowest part is right there on that brim. And so if it's overflowing right now, I did it intentionally. And we're gonna see if it maintains or if it drops lower than that brim. If it drops below that brim, then you know there's a leak somewhere in the system. But if it doesn't, you know you're good. See it